time. So think about it. Everybody is going to rise again from the dead someday. What an interesting thought, what the Bible teaches. Now, how does that tie in with this idea of what's called cremation? Some people say, well, if you cremate a body, it's nothing but ashes that are left behind. How can God resurrect that body if it's nothing but ashes? Well, that's what people have called over the centuries the germ theory. Now, I don't really particularly like that title, but that's what they've called it, the germ theory, G-E-R-M. And the germ theory is this: whatever becomes of your body, God knows where every single atom of what made up your body is. And wherever that is what's left of it, God can take that wherever it is and bring it back together into what was originally the body of that person. Let's say a person is burned to ashes. Well, God takes all those ashes and He can put all those ashes back together. You say, well, what if they took my ashes and they spread them in the ocean? Well, God is so powerful and all-knowing that He knows where every one of those little ashes would have gone. And He can literally bring them all back together again. What about people that are buried 1,000 years ago and that are Christians and they're in a cemetery and the cemetery is grown over and trees grow through their grave and worms eat their body and well, their atoms go into fertilizer to fertilize the tree? Well, God knows where every atom of what once was that body is. And He can take those, put them all back together from wherever they were scattered. So that's what the germ theory is. People have called that the germ theory, and that's the way that they explain it. I don't know how to explain it. The Bible doesn't say much about it. The Bible doesn't talk about a germ theory. But it does make sense. If God is going to raise people from the dead someday, as He said He would, bodily, then He must know where every single atom of every body of every person that ever lived is. And He's able to bring that back. So God can do that. And that's all I know how to say on that one.